Oh my God, are we on? Yes, we are on today. So today is my daughter's spa party and she is so excited. You should see how she looks. Hold on, let me just turn this camera.
No,
turn her around for me. Yes. Oh, thank you. You look good.
So as you can see, she is all dressed up for her party, her little spa party. Amir, what you doing? Take your mask off.
So we on our way right now to get her balloon blown up. The spa party is gonna be in Brownsville, where my in-laws live at. So I'm so excited. Tomorrow's officially her little birthday, and I'm so happy. My baby is about to be 3 years old, and
come on.
Amir, close my door for me. Close my door. Mia, Mia.
Okay.
All right, so my baby about to be 3 years old. Let's put some hand sanitizer on us. And I'm so happy I remember the day.
Mommy, Ritzy,
here. Okay. Here, put that away, here. Spray your hands with each other. Hold on. Pass me the bag. Sorry. Let me get the bag. Okay. So.
I put some hands on you.
Yeah, I put some hand sanitizer on, so. These are the balloons I bought right here. It's like the boss baby balloons. So I'm about to get them blown up so I can hang over the banister right now. And then I'll come back when we in action in the spa.
Oh, nice. Me a party bus.
All right, thank you. I'm the mother. This is Mia. Hi.
Wow.
Mia, you're the first here. Oh, look at Mia.
You got to take your jacket off?
Oh, I can't wait for this. Look. This is nice.
This is nice.
Let me go
get
that. This is nice.
Mia, look. Yeah,
do it.
This is nice.
Wow.
Huh?
Yeah.
Mommy,
look.
I see.
Oh, wow.
I gotta write it up tonight.
Then. What?
Oh.
All right, Nia, what you want to get nails? Look at Nia dancing. What you want to get nails?
You want to wait for your friends or you want to start now?
Oh, no. I want my
phone. You want to start now or you want to wait for your friends? Okay, we'll wait for your friends, okay?
I'm coming right back.
Okay,
Daddy. You can start because it's only two people. Three girls come listen.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
We can get started on time.
Yeah. Yeah, what's
your nails first?
Oh, they don't need your nails.
Okay, what color do we have? A lot of colors for you.
Yeah,
this
is
light pink, orange, another pink.
This is nice.
Glitter.
Oh, they got the birthday girl thing. This is cute.
Which one?
This one?
That's the even glitter with it too? Got you.
This is nice. Wow, she got
my dad's eating her mask.
Your dad's eating her mask?
Yeah.
Put your hands
down. Yeah, you have to put your hands down.
You want to put paint on it and then glitter on top of it?
Oh, look how pretty you look.
Oh, thank you. Say thank you.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
And you have to stay still.
It's your
boy! Yeah. Oh,
look at
the wheels!
Look at the
wheels!
Oh,
come on!
Oh, look at my baby! So Nia had a good little time today. I really couldn't record because of course the music, but I'll see y'all tomorrow because we come hot cake tomorrow. So we went to see Nana. We went to see my husband's Nana, and good vibes, good time. Nia really enjoyed her little
party bus today. She really did. She had a really good time. She was able to dance, get her nails done. Nia, what you said?
Oh, I'm sorry.
She got her nails done.
I'm sorry.
And I got my little eyes done as well, too. Look at my little eyes. So, tomorrow is her actual video. I mean, it's her actual birthday. So, we're going to just cut some cake and we're going to wish her happy birthday. She got her little outfit already and she should really have a little good time. Come here, let me show them how you look. Got to give up. Look up. She got her little outfit. It says, Nia, you three. You had a good time, Mama, today?
Yeah, it's my party bus.
Her party bus. She was dancing. She is so exhausted. She is so tight. We had pizza for the kids.
Oh, I got it.
And then my in-laws, they made some macaroni and cheese, some fried chicken, some other good stuff. And I'm happy. Look at my little eyes. I look so beautiful. So I'll be checking with y'all tomorrow so y'all can see the rest of her little festivities. And like I said, your girl cannot record too much of that party bus because of the music that is playing. Girl ain't trying to get no copyright. I need all my coins. So see y'all when I get. Bye. What's good? Not playing. So today's my baby girl birthday. She's still asleep, but I was actually unboxing most of. Oh, look, Natty. I was actually unboxing some of her dolls, her toys that she got from her little spa party yesterday. Hi, baby. Ugh. Happy birthday, baby. How old are you today?
Two.
Wrong. You're what?
Two.
No, count my fingers. What's this say? One?
One.
Two?
Two. Three.
Good. You're what? Three. You three today. My baby is so big today. Yesterday she had a little spa party and she had a wonderful time. So what I did was, since she was asleep, I decided to start, you know, unwrapping most of her little gifts that she got. Her godsister bought her this and her godmother bought her this, but she got so much more. She got a bike that her godmother bought her. She got some money that her aunts got her.
Yeah.
So I remember today, like it was a normal day, I went to go get my daughter hair done, my oldest daughter hair done, and it was around 2:00. My doctor called me, telling me that I needed to come back in the office because I had, preeclampsia. Mind you, I worked my whole pregnancy. I was like, preeclampsia was going on. They rushed me to the hospital. It was around 6:00, and the doctor came in. She asked me, you don't feel contractions? I was like, why would I feel a contraction? No, I do not. Now, this has not been my first pregnancy, so your girl is kind of experienced in this area. So I'm like, no. She's like, you have one right now. I was like, well, miss, I don't know. Like, listen, I don't feel nothing. Long story short, they prepped me in to give me another C-section, and my baby was born in the evening time. That is another story time because, like I said, that's a whole story time in itself. Trust me. Y'all gonna want to stay tuned to that. But anyway, long story short, she came. I saw her. And I was like, oh my God, Nia. She was supposed to be my original due date for my C-section was actually May 2nd. But she came April 26th. Now, mind you, her two cousins share the same birthday, which is on May 2nd. So I was like, I hope she'll come May 2nd because then all three of their birthdays would have been on the same date. So Miss Nia decided to come April 26th. She made her grand entrance. And from there, it's just been up for her. Like, she's just such a breath of fresh air. She's sassy. She's a little brat. And she is spoiled, and I'm loving every minute of it. because, like I said, it's a story time in that. So you'll probably understand where I'm coming from. If, like I said, that story time probably will be told probably in a couple of months. But Lord's willing. But anyway, today's her little birthday. I'm going to start getting her ready, giving her little showers. And I got a couple stuff to do today. I got to put my clothes in the laundry, then take whatever clothes in there out, because I don't do my laundry. They do it for me. So do that. Take a little showers. I'm going to start lunch in a few minutes. My son is, they're still in school. And after that, I'll probably do a little workout, because your girl told you I had to get my snap back. I'm coming along. Trust, I'm coming along. And I'll be going back to my in-law's house once again today to cut the baby birthday cake. She got a Peppa Pig cake. It was either Peppa Pig or Paw Patrol. She decided to get Peppa Pig. Originally, I went to Boss Baby, but they didn't have Boss Baby at BJ. So I said, okay, no problem. And we put the cake in on Saturday, and we just had a wonderful time. So another toy that she's excited about, her cousin got it. She's excited about this toy right here. This Paw Patrol. So I'm about to open up this Paw Patrol. You want to eat breakfast? No, you will eat breakfast. You're going to eat breakfast. Okay. Which one for breakfast? No. Also, today is the last day of this. We are officially throwing this in the garbage. And we're throwing her bottles in the garbage. She's a little bit sad right now. But she'll get over it. So you want to say bye? No? You don't want to say bye? Pretty girl? She's a little bit sad, but we'll come back once she's fully dressed. Sing happy birthday to her. And like I said, today is up. If it's up, it's just up. It's not stuck, but it's all the way up for her.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Nia. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Are you one? Are you two? Are you three? Yay! Yay!
Thank you.